Earlier this year, Lafayette was selected to serve as a pilot site for the new Community Living Project. And here to discuss exactly what that means is Joe Hemersbach, Deputy Director of Aging and In-Home Services with Area 4. Joe, thanks for joining us this afternoon. So tell us, Community Living Project, pretty broad title there.
Right.
What exactly is the project?
Well, you have to understand what the mission of Area 4 Agency is. It's my department and aging department is, the mission is to keep people, older adults, home as long as safely possible.
And there are more and more of them, it seems, every year now, and more going to come into this pipeline. How are you going to better take care of them with this money?
Well, this is really a change in philosophy. The project helped us freeze up the funding a little bit so that we can do some things differently. We can restructure the department. We can do our assessments differently. But it helps us to do what we call need-based rather than eligibility-based. And an example of that would be somebody might may be eligible for 10 hours a week of homemaking, but maybe they only need two. Mm-hmm. So why give them 10? Mm-hmm. Yeah, this saves the money and it helps person get what they need. Plus, it helps people who need services maybe for only a couple weeks to get that service, and then somebody else can get a service.
And why is it important to keep seniors in home and to make sure they get the care they need in their home as opposed to some other service? Why is that important?
Well, it's pretty overwhelming evidence that people want to stay at home as long as possible. Most people do, 90% or more. They also are healthier and live longer there. Now, nursing homes, they're needed, and they can be good, too, for a person, but people tend to thrive at home, and it's less expensive overall, and it's just better overall for the community.
And what kind of steps will Area 4 be able to take specifically in order to make sure that these people get the care they need?
Well, what we do is we go out, and again, the public can call in and make a referral, a person can call in and make a referral for themselves. And then what we do is we go out to their home mm-hmm. and assess them at their house and tell them, you know, this is what you probably could use. And then we work with them on getting it done.
And you work with seniors all the time. Do a lot of them like this help? Is there some resistance? Or what is their reaction when you help them out?
Most of them like it.
Yeah.
Occasionally somebody likes their privacy.
Sure.
And so we work with them on, you know, trying to respect their privacy, but yet, at the same time, this is what we need to keep you here at home. And so sometimes it takes a little bit of coaching with them, but most people will.
And if there are some seniors out there that want to get involved in this, or maybe some younger folks who want to get their parents involved in this program, how do they do that?
Just call Area 4 Agency and talk to our information and referral department. And
all right.
Give you.
Sounds good. Joe Hemersbach, Deputy Director of Aging and In-Home Services with Area 4. We appreciate the time this afternoon.
Thanks
you.
Thanks a lot.